overseas to exotic places, but sometimes it's really just nice to stay home.